got first blast of winters on the way with a chance of snow and highs not getting past 30.
28 now in New Bedford, 26 in Warwick, and 30 at our Providence studios.
Mandy, I think it's time.
Do I need to gather everyone?
Yes, it's time.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong, just making it up.
Hello, attention everyone. Sorry for the off-page, but tomorrow is the coldest day of the year so far. Please join me in the usual spot. Thank you.
Thank you.
Winter? Usual place?
We have a ritual on the first cold day of every year.
Ooh, sounds like fun.
Yeah, you'd think. Hi, everyone. Thanks for coming.
Where's everyone else?
Ryan, come on. This is all we could spare. Let's just do this.
May I ask what we're all doing here?
What? I have work to do, don't they?
Every year at the first fall freeze, Brian officially retires his flip-flops. Until next spring. I know. Why do I allow this? I don't know. Go ahead and think it. I wonder every year.
Superman never had to retire his cape. The Lone Ranger never took off his mask. Fonzie wore his jacket year-round. Why? Because none of them lived in New England. Can you imagine if Luke Skywalker lived in Smithfield? He'd have to ditch the robe till March. How do you think he'd feel walking around with his lightsaber exposed for 3 months? You've got to remember, I'm only human, and it gets cold in November. And on that note, I bid you a fond adieu until daylight savings time. Goodbye, old friend.
Somebody has to make the first move, or this will never end. There, there, Brian.
Way to go, Buckaroo.
Why are you storing them in Amanda's locker?
What? Jeez, don't you think we baby Brian a little too much? Maybe?
It's just easier that way. That way, Brian doesn't have to see them again till March.
Try and pay attention, newbie. You've still got a lot to learn.
I already regret asking this, but why didn't he wear shoes and socks?
His wife Carla's waiting for him in the parking lot. She's gonna try and ease him into the whole thing.
I wanna hear it.